Gwen Stefani is hesitant to get married again. A source close to Gwen told HL exclusively that she is still scared of the divorce process after her marriage to Gavin Rossdale. Gwen Stefani is feeling unsure about getting married a second time, but it doesn't have to do with her amazing relationship with Blake Shelton. A source close to Gwen told Hollywood Life exclusively that it all has to do with her past marriage to Gavin Rossdale. Gwen is hesitant to get married again, but it's something she deeply wants to do, as does Blake, when the time feels right, our source told us about the timing of her potential marriage to Blake. Gwen is afraid to get married because she was so hurt by the ending of her marriage to Gavin Rossdale. And while she's haunted by her experience with her divorce to Gavin, she's aware that she and Blake are on more than great terms. Though she knows things are different with Blake, she is scared by the entire divorce process to this day, our source went on to say about her hesitancy. It was really hard for her. Gwen is proud of how far she has come and knows things would be different this time around, but she's not quite there yet. And Blake has been nothing but understanding over her hesitancy to tie the knot. Right now, she's truly enjoying where things are at with Blake and feels no pressure to wed anytime soon, and Blake isn't going to push her, either, our source added. We'll keep you posted with all of the latest news about Blake and Gwen. In the meantime, check out all of their cutest PDA pics together from 2018 in our gallery above.